Hey everybody, Kyle here from Team Stripes, and today what we're going to look at is a goblet squat. You're going to need a kettlebell or dumbbell where you'll hold it in front of your chest. You'll then perform a nice looking squat, sending the butt back and down. This is going to work the legs, upper back, and grip, and I recommend doing 3 sets of 10.